You know, the Romans had an axiom. They said that you can tell the strength of a culture by the number of laws that it has. That a virile, strong culture didn't need very many laws, because you know what? People around the edges that want to be lunatics, you know, the innovators, the risk takers, oh, it's okay. Let them go play with gasoline. Let them go play with raw milk. Let them go play with compost-grown tomatoes. And that